Hi, I'm Mohan Kapoor and you're watching biscuit.com.
This is the best time to be an actor in the industry. It's never been better. It's never been better. And I think that with the kind of youngsters, the kind of talent they have, you know, at such a young age, they're doing such... I mean, look at Ranbir Kapoor. Look at Barfi, what he did in Barfi. I mean, that's phenomenal. So to think that this is the guy who gave you whatever his first film, whatever the...
Savaria.
Yeah, Savaria. People had written him off, but today he's there, up there, yeah. And that's fantastic. So the young generation is something that, I mean, of course, Salman, Shah Rukh, they're all the kings, the badshahs, but they have to be worried about these youngsters because these youngsters are taking over very fast and with some fantastically new topics, new characters, and they're playing it so differently. In fact, now it's becoming challenging for them to keep up with these guys. And how long can Shah Rukh do what he's doing?
Yeah.
Sooner or later, he has to identify how he makes the switch over. And that's going to be, see, it's very important. But unfortunately, unless somebody's got a lot of money to blow up, you know, I'm saying, chalna, I'm a bad tax write-off kar raha hun, na tax kalye kar raha hun. I don't think anyone would. Everyone would want to make a good release. But they'll do it. They have no benchmark. Na, saying, how will I know how much money to put in? So he'll do some kind of a research that these kind of films get so much, but this topic is good. Now, for example, whoever thought Lunchbox will do so well? But it did damn well for that kind of a film. They were all huge stars and I was very intimidated. But once I was in front of the camera, I said, Mary Sala Sharukh. So that I don't get intimidated by whoever it is in front of me. Once I'm in front of them in camera character. After this thing, then I become very quiet. And because they are big stars, kuch galat bol diya, unko bura lag gaya. Because I don't know them. So firstly, I cannot get too friendly with them. I mean, of course, I know them enough to sit down with them and they're very gracious enough to invite me to their table at lunch and dinner. No? But there's a distance you keep because I'm not friendly with them.
Yeah.
So, but they're very gracious. Like Shah Rukh Khan, he was the producer. And aside from being a producer, I think it is the human being that he is. He was very gracious, very humble. And once he had some interview in his vanity van, so he was about half an hour, 1 hour late on the set. So he apologized to everyone and all. Baap, tu to producer hai, hero hai, star hai, tu kya sorry bol rahe. So they're very sweet. And Farah is a darling. So, and I know Baman well. So it was a very good feeling that way. But yeah, it is a bit, my God, these are the guys. And Shah Rukh, you know, performing, his leg was broken. He had some surgery.
Mm-hmm.
But that whole India wale song, he's danced with his broken leg. So I don't know how many people know about that. But yeah, he used to be in a lot of pain, man. And he had to actually, so they tried to make it easier for him that, you know, you don't put too much weight on this, the injured leg.
Mm-hmm.
So he would just dance with it. But ekad movement to karna hi tha, yaar. Aur karke fir kisi ko bhi side mein to pakad leta and then he'd rest and all. So you see commitment, you know, that however big a star is, but he doesn't forget the fact that he's got a job to do. So he's fabulous.
For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.